Let us thank Almighty God for our nation, for our precious freedoms, and our most of all, and I have to say this, for the gift of God's everlasting mercy and grace. We ask God to bless our nation and our people with faith and hope and love and peace. Once again, I have to say that on behalf of the people of this country, we all love you. We love what you stand for. We love what you represent.